Alrighty, parked my car at the Amherst train show, and I'm heading in. I'm excited. I can't wait. Alright, I'm in the Young building. It's called, it says MRC. And the reason I'm here is because I just followed the crowd, have no idea what I'm doing. These guys have tons of tools. What have you? I barely started in this show, and I'm already overwhelmed by how much stuff there is. Wow, tons of this tin plate.
I do an O-scale tank car.
Okay, there's a real problem here. Too much eye candy. I don't know where to look. I don't know where to start. This place is crazy. In a good way. And for my N-scale friends, plenty of N-scale here. This is the Plains, I think that's how it's pronounced, Hobbies. This is cool. One of my favorite trains, as you guys know. Watch my channel. Are you looking for a lamp? You just might find one here. Let's slide on over here and take a look. Holy cow, these are all slides. Cool. All the animated signs.
Why blue?
Something different.
Oh.
Okay. That, you know, GTW blue didn't exist until 71.
Oh, yeah. And the joy is no shipping.
Sorry if I'm going fast, guys, but there's just so much to see. But these are beautiful. This is all G-scale.
Good job, Rick.
Thank you.
Not me, that was the guy that was standing.
This is still Spring Creek stuff. They got a huge setup here. All kind of mix of Lionel O scale. I love these old American Flyer sets. Gilbert. I love these old cars, old HO cars. This is a cool set. It's got the three rail. I assume this is OO scale or HO. You want Lionel? No shortage here. Nice selection of HO brass. I love this piece. These are all wood kits.
Did you adjust volume or you can't get it up on it?
You want Woodland Scenics? I think they got every Woodland Scenics product here. Men's scale. Here's the new 44 tonners. Bachman does have a great display of all their stuff here.
No.
capital issues, don't be too long, and then hopefully that everything works. We can do it.
All these moving signs are Miller Engineering. It's hard to get in here, the crowd's pretty thick.
Can I give you this one? That's the same thing.
Tons of high-speed N-scale trains.
We love it. Okay, we appreciate it. Rail. Have a good one, though.
I haven't talked about doing a
yeah, we could go on and on about that.
And I can see it because, I mean, in Windsor.
All kinds of figures. Got my eye on this one. Are held together by Katie couplers. All right, so this is a meet and greet for YouTubers. I see Heath, I see Sparky. Not sure.
Hi,
This is N scale?
Okay. Yeah, they're all ESU. They're all ESU.
And then there's some more HO. Call me crazy, but I like this set. Buildings. And more buildings. I thought they were all together.
I'm looking at some of the stuff. Yeah, I don't, maybe at some point. Yeah. Understandable. Yeah, sorry. We have FAs.
I gotta buy those now, too, to kind of put them together.
Yeah.
Do you guys have samples of the engine back there? This year
too, or this
year? Oh, all the stuff from the internet. It's the Great Wall of Rapido. I want to get one of these. Does this look familiar?
Yeah,
There's our HO. I love this large-scale Flying Scotsman, one of my favorite steam engines.
Okay. Well, that's the one nice thing about fast tracks. It is solid, so it does make, it does, how do you want to say that? It does make it.
Well, what you, well, no, what you can do is also.
Here we have a whole bunch of S-scale. Buddy, it's Humanity Junction here. What is he doing? One of those back here. All right, everybody, I'm back in my motel room. And you saw that last scene, I snuck up behind Humanity Junction. Or is it Human City? Whatever. So that's Heath Chandler. Heath's a really nice guy. And he put me on his live feed. And I don't know how I come across on a live feed, and I hope I did okay. Didn't look like an idiot, but whatever, I guess. So I just want to show you the kind of stuff you got, like a whole bunch of flyers, catalogs. Scale Train says it's their new GP40, so that's their, I believe that's their first four-axle locomotive to come out. Bachmann, big catalog. And OVR Trains, I love these guys. I spent so much time talking to them, I forgot to put their display on video. So hopefully tomorrow I'll do that. And oh, I got the big, thick Lion Elk catalog. But I got a whole bunch of stickers from manufacturers, from YouTubers, Trackside Mike. And what else did I get? Go Via or Go Home. And Split Rock. Did I get anything else? I'm not sure. But anyways, so I got some cool bags, cup, pens, pins, stress ball. So I just want to give you an idea of the kind of stuff you can get if you come to this big show. And today it was just manufacturers and vendors. And tomorrow I'm going to do layouts and displays. So stay tuned for that. And as always, thanks for watching. And you know what? Where you see me, you're most likely going to see trains too.